Okay, good morning, guys.
Hey, Jim.
Today, what are we doing today, Jim?
We're going to Cinnamon Bay to sit at the beach and snorkel.
Steph,
sorry, I can't say that.
Jimmy didn't say that. It's fake. If you just heard something weird that he said.
Yep.
Probably do that and then get some cinnamon people to...
Yeah, get the cinnamon folk to give us some cinnamon.
Yeah, it's probably really good. See you there.
Hit the $3.99 synonym rolls. I mean, synonym rolls.
All right, boys.
Day two
at the beach. We are at Cinnamon Bay Beach today.
Oh yeah.
We're probably gonna go out to that island right out there. Right there. Yeah, we're gonna get tired and drowned really easily. All right, so Brian gave me a deal to swim over to that island right there and back in 30 minutes, which is probably gonna take me 30 minutes to swim out there, but I'm gonna try at least and die. This is gonna be the last footage of me alive and well. Gotta go.
Alright, guys, we're making it over there, baby. Let's go.
Tented up.
Pretty unreal here.
Dude, that sailboat.
Okay, we're gonna go up here somehow. Without stepping on any sea urchins.
Pretty dope.
Flippers are really uncomfortable.
Really bad.
I just cut my finger with some nice rocks.
It's true. Oh my gosh, we found a polar bear?
That's when we find penguins on the rocks. What the heck?
A polar bear.
Where?
Insert.
Waving to them
really good. Woo! Oh, day two, we made it on the random island.
Cool. Look at all those houses up there. I don't know if you can see it very well.
When I was swimming here, all the coral, like all the reefs and stuff, were like dead, kinda. Like they're there, but they're like brown. Yeah, they're big dead. Then when that song goes on, they see me rolling.
Hey, patrolling and trying to kiss me riding dirty. Trying to kiss me riding dirty. Trying to kiss me riding dirty. Trying to kiss me riding dirty.
Tacos here are $21 through $26.
I'm a dollar short taco.
probably have a dollar. Sandwiches for free.
The cute guy, Kaysen. Alright. There's a nice pelican up there. Nice ocean. I'm really mad. The water is too blue here. Hate it here. It's the first time I've been to an island, but like pretty much out of the state. And horribly nice here. Except everything here is $500 to get anywhere or anything. That's my house right there at the end. I live there. Just letting other people use it and stuff. Lord.
Actually, it is raining over there.
Oh, yeah, it's real raining. I don't want to be here if it's pouring rain.
Bro, what's wrong?
I'm working on the island.
So upset.
50,000 on my head is disrespect. So offended that I had to double check. I'ma always take the money.
Kaysen and Kaysen are, they went over to the island that we went over to, so.
Yeah, now it's not the storm.
Yeah, it's literally.
That's really just one of the scenic route.
The scenic route and are in that storm right now. All right, hopefully they make it back. Okay,
bye.
Oh, not raining anymore, guys. This James, he's drowning right now. It's okay though. People here are pretty cool. Except only 1% of them speak French.
99%
speak English or are bilingual.
They said like 0.3% speak a language that's like not real.
Big Latin's real. I learned it in fourth grade. All right, we just got back.
The branches.
We found Kermit the Frog.
Yes!
Oh, there's even no food. I don't have any. Oh my God!
I can't tell if it's fake or not.
It's real.
Oh, that's real. Looks cool. Yeah.
Hey, is this real too?
The mermaid? No.
Dang it.
In the
food industry.
All right, guys. We're going to prank Jamie. He thinks I lost his sunglasses, but yeah. I'm going to have them this whole time.
We'll get a nice tea.
Ooh. Oh, and the door's closed. Nothing, by the way.
Thanks. Let's go prank Jamie.
Should I wear them on my head?
No.
When I see it,
just say,
he's gonna go, you're paying for them. That's what he's gonna say.
This is where I take a bath and clean and brush my teeth right here. This is where I sleep at night.
I'm gonna use those ropes on Caleb later so I can
hang him off the cliff. Something. Hey, Jim. Caleb has something to tell you.
I lost your sunglasses.
Yeah, you owe me $150.
He's gonna go, you're paying for them. That's what he's gonna say.
That's really sad.
Donks, donk. Donkey, donkey, donkey. Hey, bud.
What up, bro?
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Yeah. Right, so we're at the Love City Market right now. Really worried about our lives and our safety.
Yeah, the car has a hole in it too, in the top.
Donk. It's another donk.
Oh, DP.
Please.
Tanner will die.
Tanner will die.
It's just a lot of brews here.
Anyway, there's just brews here. Looks like I got a brews for breakfast.
Really don't TikTok, it just glide. Keep staring at it and you might go blind. I be moving clean, I don't even try. All I see is bears, bears I spy. Yeah, that way. I need that moolah by Tuesday. Yeah, that way. I low key for like feng shui.
And all the